Health officials in Starr County not wasting any time administering their latest shipment of COVID vaccines.
They received 1,300 doses of the Moderna vaccine yesterday. Channel 5's Alyssa Cole joins us now with more on their distribution plans.
Good evening, Oscar and Dina. Three Starr County medical facilities received a total of 1,300 Moderna vaccines. Starr County Memorial Hospital receiving the largest batch at 1,000. Their plans are to distribute all of them in 3 days.
It's been a long wait for Starr County medical facilities.
It's an excellent sign that our citizens are going to be able to have access to the vaccines, and hopefully this will be the beginning of a trend.
The staff at Nuestra Clinica de Valle have already started administering their 100 doses to their patients only. Roma Family Clinic says their pre-registration list for their 200 doses was filled in 2 hours. While staff at Starr County Memorial Hospital is planning a mass distribution starting tomorrow.
Yes, the mass vaccination event is going to happen at the lobby of Starr County Memorial Hospital.
Hospital personnel are partnering with the community, the State Department of Health Services, and nursing students from South Texas College to get the job done over the next 3 days. County officials have been preparing a list of pre-registered Tier 1A and 1B residents that lists currently close to 5,000, and the people on the list will be first in line for these vaccines.
I know that there has been issues in other places where people who did not fall into the designated groups were getting vaccines. We want to make sure that we do not fall into those situations and we keep things in a fair and transparent manner.
If you're on part of one of the first 1,000 names of the county's pre-registered list, you can expect a phone call from the hospital tomorrow. They will give you an appointment time for you to show up at the hospital to receive your vaccine.